Hey there, Eric Post here, the founder of FreeAgentTraining.com, and I'm the Help You Sell More Real Estate guy. Well, today's video post and the blog post you're going to read below is about failure. As a matter of fact, this might sound crazy, but I want you to fail massively on a consistent basis, as a matter of fact, because each time you fail, you get closer to your victories. And you want to have victories all the time. So in order to have more victories, you got to have more failures at the same time. Well, a quick story for you. I hired an agent at my real estate brokerage just a couple of weeks ago, and she's brand new in the business. Today in this market, decided that she's going to become a real estate agent. We interviewed her, and in fact, I don't hire a lot of brand new agents because we want to make sure that the agent is going to have a good chance of success, and they're not just thinking that they're going to get in the real estate business because it's quick and easy money, because you and I both know that's not the case. So she got in the business and she just had all the tools. And in fact, if you're watching this, you know who you are, by the way. If you're watching this video, you know exactly who you are. Anyway, her very first day, she goes to drive the neighborhood that she wants to start creating her niche in. As she's driving through the neighborhood, she sees a guy come out of his garage and start putting the for sale by owner sign in his front yard. So instantly she stops the car, pulls over, gets out, talks to him, gets the appointment, and goes on from there. And, you know, I'm starting to think about, like, wow, other agents that I talk to on a regular basis, been in the business a long time, they probably would have never done that because they're scared of failure. They're scared of getting rejected. If you study human need psychology, most of those guys say that, you know, all of our fears boil down to two things, the fear of not being enough and the fear of not being loved. Well, you got to get over those fears, you guys. You got to fail on a regular and consistent basis. You know, the quality of our business is based on having good judgment. Well, where does good judgment come from? It comes from having experience. Well, where does having experience come from? It comes from bad judgment or failures. So if you want to have a great business, you got to get experience. In order to get experience, sometimes you're going to fail. So embrace it, love it, celebrate it. If you miss out on an appointment or somebody beats you, just go, yep, you know what? I'm going to learn from that. I'm going to correct my mistakes. I'm going to go get the next one. So the next one is an awesome victory. So do not be scared of failure. Embrace it, love it. Know it's a part of every part of your life, not just the real estate business. Fail often. Read the rest of this blog post. Let me know if you have any questions, because we want to help you sell more real estate. Well, that said, hope you have a great day. See ya.